So if you were thinking about getting yourself a little Pixii, you're in the right place, because down here there are plenty of videos since I had it in my hands for most of last year, and I had the chance to try it with colors, with monochrome, with different glasses, Voigtlander and Zeiss.